Boo doesn't like being alone, so he came up with this idea when he got locked out of his owner's bedroom every morning at 5 a.m. The little paw goes under the door. The flicking doorstop wakes the owner every time. The video has received more than a million hits on YouTube since it was posted Monday. We have a few cats. You stopped by.
You got a couple of cats, Jack and Diane.
Jack and Diane, and then Buddy. My wife, Lindley, brought that in. Buddy, this is his wake-up call. Every morning at 6:30. Now, I'm missing that, but he wants to be fed. Buddy, on cue. Oh, I'm not going
to
do it again.
I look forward to rewatching your cat meow on YouTube over and over after the show.
I don't think that's as... But it is very interesting. Cats, and I'm sure dog people do this too, but they're just very instinctive. They are like clockwork.
Oh, and even if it's the weekend, if breakfast is at 6:30, breakfast is at 6:30.
Oh, I'm telling you. Yeah, he does not... Well, the cat's, you know, it's like 19 naps a day and everything else.
he's already well rested.
All right. I'm not going to pull that in the 5 and 6 o'clock hour. I've done that before. That's only for you 4 o'clock people.
We're a close-knit group.